Good afternoon. Good afternoon, girls. Please sit down.
Thank you, auntie.
Achha. Now tell me something. Put your hands down. Very quietly. Alright? Alright. Now tell me something. Do you remember the animals that we learnt? All the animals? If I write the names, will you be able to read it? Before the holidays, before the Dashera holidays, we were learning about the animals. Yes? And we did a play also? Yes? Alright, so we will do it. Alright. Oh, this board is so bad. Very good. Now, no, I will write and you will read. Okay. Sitting. Okay. Now, if we want to talk about the monkey, where are you sitting? Where is Ekta sitting? Full sentence. Pura bolo. Ekta is on the chair. So what will we say about the monkey? Wonderful. Clap for yourself. Very good. The monkey is
on the tree.
All right, I will write branch. Very, very good. It is better than writing the tree. Very good. All right. Chicken. All right. Now, what is the elephant doing? Eating sugarcane, but is the elephant sleeping?
No.
Standing.
The elephant is
standing.
Now the monkey is sitting on the tree, and the elephant is standing
under the tree.
Wonderful. Very, very good. This board has become bad. Naughty board. Shall I hit this board? It's become very naughty. You can't write on the board. The elephant is standing
on the tree.
Achha, suppose the elephant stands on the tree, what will happen? The tree will break. The tree will break. Standing under the
tree.
All right. Now tell me, elephant is a big animal or a small animal?
Big.
Elephant is a
fat animal.
Fat animal. So the monkey is afraid of the elephant. The monkey is afraid of the elephant. Now, is the monkey right? Can the elephant eat the monkey?
No.
Why? Elephant eats monkeys? No. The elephant eats sugar cane. Elephant eats banana. And elephant eats grass and leaves. Yes? Now the big trees, whole trees, elephant can eat.
Branches.
Branches, leaves. But the monkey doesn't know it. Monkey doesn't know it. Monkey ko nahi pata. Monkey is afraid. Monkey is afraid. Oh, you can't write on this board. The monkey is
afraid.
The monkey is afraid. The monkey is afraid. Say the spelling.
A-F-R-A-I-D.
A-F-R-A-I-D. The monkey is afraid of the elephant. Kisse dar raha hai?
Elephant.
Of the
elephant.
The monkey is afraid of the elephant. Achha, if I am afraid, what do? I do this. No, if I am afraid, I do this. Yes? When the dog is afraid, the dog goes under the table. Under the
table
or under the chair or under the bed. Yes? And when the monkey is afraid, what will the monkey do? What will the monkey do?
Jumping.
No, you jump when you are happy. What will the monkey do? Monkey is afraid of the elephant. So what is the monkey doing?
Under the tree.
On the tree. Not under the tree. Under the tree elephant is standing. Yes? The elephant is standing under the tree. So what will the monkey do? Monkey will hide. Monkey is hiding in the branches. Hiding in the branches. The monkey is hiding in the branches. Why? Why is the monkey hiding? Because the monkey is afraid of the elephant. But the elephant is laughing. Elephant is
laughing.
Why? Because elephant says monkey is a fool. Monkey is a fool. I will not eat the monkey. I like sugar cane. I like grass. I like leaves. Why is the monkey so scared? Why is the monkey afraid? Huh? Wo isliye has raha hai. The elephant is laughing because elephant will not eat the monkey. The elephant will not eat the monkey. Will the elephant eat the monkey?
No.
No. Elephant, bolo. Elephant will not eat the monkey. If the elephant is hungry, what is the elephant going to eat? Elephant will eat, bolo. Will eat sugar cane. Elephant will eat bananas. Elephant will eat papaya also, leaves and grass. Yes? So, monkey is afraid of the elephant and the elephant is laughing. The elephant is
laughing
and monkey is hiding. The monkey is hiding. Chup kya. Monkey is hiding. Kahan chupa? In the branches. In the branches. All right. Okay. Now, the elephant has a long trunk. The elephant has a long trunk. And a long tail also?
No.
What type of tail is this? Small or short tail? Short tail. Huh? So, let's describe the elephant. The elephant is big. The elephant is big. Elephant has a long trunk. Soon. So, we call it trunk. Bolo? Trunk. Trunk. Make a trunk? Trunk. So, elephant is big. Elephant is tall.
Elephant is fat.
Elephant has a long tail. Trunk. Long trunk. Trunk. And
ears
are big ears. Very, very big ears. Legs are also fat. Legs are also fat. And what color is the elephant?
Brown.
What color?
Brown.
And elephant has long teeth. Two. One on this side and one on this side. And some elephants have only one long tooth. Yes?
No.
Some have two, some have one, and some don't have the long tooth. Yes? Right? Now the monkey's tail, is it short?
Yes.
No.
Sometimes it is short and sometimes it is long. Yes? And monkey's ears are big?
No.
No? What type of ears? Monkey has small ears. The monkey has small ears. And the color?
Brown.
Full sentence. The monkey is brown. You don't have to say color. When you say brown, green, yellow, red, after that don't say color. Auntie's suit is pink. Auntie's suit is
pink.
You don't say auntie's suit is pink color. You don't say auntie's suit is pink color and my table is blue color. No. My table is blue. Bas. Stop. My dupatta is
red.
Auntie's suit is
pink.
This table is
light
blue. Yellow beer. Okay, sorry. So, let's talk about the elephant first. What is the elephant doing? The elephant is big ears. The elephant has
big ears. The elephant has
small eyes. And the elephant has small short tail. And elephant has long trunk. Elephant has long trunk.
The elephant is
big.
Achha,
suno. One is tooth, one is tooth, or jab zyada hote to teeth. 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 You have one or many?
Many.
Bahut sare hai ki ek hai? So teeth.
Teeth.
So elephant has long teeth. Two long teeth. Now tell me about the color. The elephant is gray. The elephant is gray, or you can say elephant is black. The elephant is black. Now tell me about the monkey. What is the monkey doing? First tell me about the monkey. No. Just tell me where is the monkey sitting. The monkey is sitting on the branch. All right. Now tell me the color. The monkey has small ears. The monkey has
small ears. The monkey is not
Dhamma.
The monkey has a
long tail. Tail. All right. Now when the monkey looks at the elephant.
The monkey is hiding on the tree.
In the branches. Clap for her. Very, very good. Why is the monkey hiding? Monkey is afraid. Monkey is
afraid.
And now the elephant is looking at the monkey and the monkey is hiding. So what is the elephant doing? Elephant is laughing. Why? Elephant. Yes, elephant is saying he is such a fool. He is such a fool. I will not eat the monkey.
I will eat sugar cane.
I will eat sugar cane.
I will eat bananas.
And what else?
Orange,
bananas, grass and leaves. All right. Now this.
The fox is behind the tree.
Where is the fox?
No, me.
Okay. Oh. Very important thing. See.
The fox is small.
Wait. Yes. The fox is
small.
Why only in the zoo? The fox is in the forest also? Jungle? Yes?
The fox is behind the tree.
Behind the tree also? Now the, tell me. Does the fox eat a banana?
No.
And?
No.
Fox and the lion. They don't eat bananas. They eat bananas? They eat sugar cane?
No.
Lion eats sugar cane?
No.
Fox eats leaves?
No.
No. What do they eat, these two? What do they eat, fox and lion? What does the lion eat?
Lion eats meat.
Lion eats meat. Meat of other small animals. Okay? So when they are hungry, they will not eat fruits. They will not eat grass. Yes? When we are hungry, do we eat grass?
No.
When we are hungry, we eat leaves?
No.
We eat fruits and dal and chawal and roti and vegetables. Yes? So, fox and lion, they hunt for prey. Yes? This is the new word which you are learning from this lesson. Prey. P-R-E-Y. Bolo?
P-R-E-Y.
And what is a prey? Shikar. Yes? Yes. So if you are a fox and you are feeling hungry, you will look for a prey. If you are a lion, you will look for a prey. What is a lion's prey? Lion's prey is? Suno. Lion ka shikar kya kya ho sakta? Deer, very good. Clap for her. Monkey, rabbits, deer, fox also, wolf. All these are prey for the lion and the tiger. Ye sab lion aur tiger ke shikar. And fox is small, not very big na. So fox, very, very good. So the prey of the fox is
rabbits.
And what else? Other small animals. Yes? Alright. So, all of you are monkeys. Okay? All All of you are elephants. All of you are foxes. Yes? And all of you are? Why?
Lions.
Okay. Now, shh. Yeah. Now these are the lions. When they say, I am hungry, who are going to be afraid?
I am hungry.
I am looking for a prey.
For a prey.
हम शिकार तलाश कर रहे हैं. I am a lion.
I am hungry.
I am looking for a prey. For a prey. अब कौन कौन सा prey हो सकता है? Who are you? Then we are afraid. All right. They are afraid because the lion can eat them. Who are you? Elephants. When the lion says, I am hungry, will you be afraid? No. Now look here. Will they be afraid?
No.
What will you say? I am big.
You can't eat me.
I will fight you. Huh? Tumko kha sakta hai?
No.
I am big and fat.
Very strong.
I will fight. Okay, now who are you? Foxes. Now again say, I am hungry.
I am lion, I am hungry.
I am looking for a prey. I am fox.
I am afraid.
I am afraid. Alright, now it is your turn, monkeys. It is your turn. Now you are feeling hungry. Come on, say. I am a monkey.
I am hungry.
Will you be afraid?
No.
To bolo. I am lion.
I am not afraid.
Achha, phir kya kar rahe ho? Tum log kuch karo, kaam karo kuch bhi. Don't disturb us. Unko bolo.
Don't disturb.
All right. Now, elephants. What are you doing? Now, come on, say it again.
I am a monkey.
I am hungry.
I am an elephant.
I am not afraid. Ab hua kya? Wait. Now what happens when the elephants are there? They finish all the fruits. All the sugar cane. So the monkey has nothing to eat. Elephants eat a lot of food. Yes or no?
Yes.
If monkey eats 1 kilo, the elephants eat 100 kilos.
Yes,
yes or no?
Yes.
So, we are elephants.
We
finished all the fruits. There is nothing for you.
Yes.
There is nothing for you. So, the poor monkeys will cry. Yes, so, bolo. I will reach the highest fruit. How? Because you know how to climb the tree. Very good. Clap for her. Very, very good. She knows how to climb the tree. Bolo.
I know how to climb the tree.
You cannot climb the tree.
You
So we will eat the fruits high up. We will eat the fruits high up. इनको कौन से फ्रूट्स मिल गए?
High up.
Very good. And the elephants never got the mangoes. Yes? Poor them. Now the foxes. Yes? हाँ चलो. I am. We are foxes.
We are foxes. I am hungry.
I am hungry. I am looking for a prey.
I am looking for a prey.
Now who is going to be afraid? Will you be afraid?
Yes.
When the fox is feeling hungry, will you be afraid?
No.
What will you say? I am not afraid.
I am not afraid. I am hungry. I am afraid. I am a drum.
Very good. Will you be afraid of the fox?
No.
Bolo.
I am lion.
I am not afraid. I am
not afraid.
Now suppose you have killed some animal, you will say, first I will eat. First
I will eat.
Then you can eat.
Then you can eat.
All right. So pray. P-R-E-Y. Pray. All right. Now I'm writing some things and I want you to read. Yes, you are also very brave. You jump. The monkey can jump. But the monkey is afraid of the lion.
Yes.
Yes. Because the lion eats the monkey. Yes. Monkey should not be afraid of the elephant, but monkey is... Yes. All right. Now I'm writing some words. Will you be able to read it? Some words?
Yes.
All right. All right. Table by table. Put your hands down. Sit with your back to the chair. Sit with your back to the chair. Very good. This table.
Pray.
Wonderful. Clap for them. Very good. This table.
Looking.
Nahi. Socho. Such a. That table?
Laughing.
Ha. Laughing. All right. Now again, one more chance to last chance to this table.
Looking.
Very good. So this was your lesson number. The animal world. So your homework is learn all the spellings of the animal world. And one of these days I'm going to give you a little reading test. All right?
Yes.
Learn
the reading test.
Spellings. Of animal world. Right? Stand up very quietly.
Thank you, Auntie.
Welcome, girls.